All right, welcome back. Our next performer started practicing as a ventriloquist in the second grade because he had no brothers or sisters to play with. He's since gone on to terrific success on Broadway in the hit show Sugar Babies and as an opening act for Bob Hope. He was voted ventriloquist of the year and is real proud of the fact that he has never had a real job. So please welcome Jeff Dunham and Peanut.
Peanut, I'm doing pretty good. How about you? I'm fine. That's good, it is. That's good, that's good. This is a nice place. I like it. This is a nice place. This is a nice place. This is not. That's an ugly man there. That's an ugly man. He's an ugly man. Did you see him? He's not that bad. He's a nice guy. Nice dude. He's an ugly man. He's an ugly dude. Peanut, tell us a little bit about yourself. Like what? You are not human. No, dude, I'm a woozle.
A woozle? Yeah, most of us have never seen a woozle before.
You haven't?
No, we haven't.
Well, you are looking at one now.
What are you doing?
Stevie Wonder, Stevie Wonder. Are you all right? Man, I think I lost a contact.
Well, let's see now. Are you a mammal?
Oh, yeah, and I think that... excuse me,
what's wrong? What's wrong?
Fur ball.
I didn't know you shed that much. Oh, it's not my fur. Oh, I see.
The ugly man got that one. He did.
Well, are there many more like you?
Oh, yeah. In fact, my mama. Your mama. No, my mama just had quadruplets.
Quadruplets.
Mm-hmm.
What'd she name them?
Eeny, meeny, miny, and Fred.
Eeny, meeny, miny, and Fred?
Mm-hmm.
What happened to Mo?
Oh, she don't want no Mo. What the hell happened? You know, you're really gonna have to learn how to hang on to my thingamajig.
Did you know you lost a shoe?
No, man, I found one. Say, do you got that thing with you that you got in Mexico?
I got it over here.
Get it out and show these folks.
You think they'd like to see it?
Oh, this is cool. You're gonna like this. Check it out. It's from Mexico. Look.
Are you ready?
Si, senor. Now, what in the world do you think that thing is? A jalapeno on a stick. That's a jalapeno on a stick. Si. What's your name? My name is Jose.
Jose?
Si. Jose what? Jose jalapeno. Si. On a stick. We never seen a talking jalapeno before. It's my job.
Your job?
See, do you have any other jobs? See,
what?
I'm a comedian.
A comedian.
On a stick. What, are you Spanish? No, senor. Spanish people are from Spain.
I see.
I'm Mexican. Oh, you're from L.A. What's your native language is Spanish, isn't it? See.
Do you know much English?
See. What's the first thing you learned in English? Attention, Kmart choppers.
Jose, you better stay in the box.
Okay, senor.
That's fine.
I stay in the box.
That's okay.
With all the cockroaches. Hey, dude, you got cockroaches in there? One big one.
I see.
On a stick.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, there's something very unusual about this ventriloquist act.
Yeah, you paid to see it. Let me tell him.
Go ahead.
Little Peanut, that's me. I am awful ventriloquist.
That's right. You want to throw your voice?
Gotta have my dummy.
You have a dummy?
Yeah, he's over in the case over there. And he is
ugly. He's ugly?
Oh, dude, he is nasty looking.
Well, let's get him out and see what he looks like.
Okay, he's right over there next to Jose.
Okay.
He is ugly, senor. You should put him on a stick.
Well, let's see what he looks like. I've never seen him, so we'll just take him out of here and then I think... Peanut.
What?
This dummy looks a little like me.
Nah. He looks a lot like you.
Let's see if we can get him to work.
Okay, what Jeff does, he takes his little dummy and he sets him over here in front of me.
That's right, and there's a little lever down by little dummy's waist, and Peanut can reach back there and he grabs onto that lever, pulls on it once for each syllable of every word, and then he can make him talk. Now, do you think you can do it? Do you have a hold of the lever?
He's got a hold of something.
Did I move my lips?
No, you didn't move your hand.
Let's not get in an argument here. Why don't we just have a drink?
Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, yeah. Is that tequila, senor?
Now, this isn't tequila, this is wine.
Yeah, you wouldn't want tequila, would I? Because it would have a worm in the bottom.
A worm? Yeah, well, I don't want a worm.
You got a worm. Hi there.
What are you?
I'm a worm.
A worm?
A worm.
The worm. The worm. Yeah.
On a stick.
What do you do?
I don't do anything.
That figures. Good for nothing. Wait a second.
I don't like the little guy. Who do you not like? I don't like the little guy. You don't like me. No, the other guy. Who am
I? I don't like you either.
I shall live in
Ole. Okay, fine. Here we go.
Good, the someday his tongue's gonna get a hernia.
Well, can we take a drink?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
Wait a minute. What's wrong? I forgot. What? I have to open up the cellar.
Wait a minute. You have a cellar in the bottle?
Yeah. Getting weird, ain't it?
You go ahead and open up the cellar door.
Okay, here goes the door.
Wait a minute. Did you do that?
I didn't do that.
I didn't do that.
I didn't do that.
I didn't do that.
I did that, senor.
Now what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna yell and see if all my friends are downstairs. Later, and then you have friends in the cellar?
Yeah, well, you go ahead and yell at them.
Okay, here we go. Hey, you guys!
Yeah, what do you want out there?
Wait a minute. Who are those guys?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know.
It's the cockroaches.
Now what are you gonna do? I'm gonna take a drink.
What about the worm?
I don't know.
You're gonna have to put him on a stick.
Do I get something? And while I'm drinking, you're going to talk. Wait a minute.
Don't do it.
You're muy loco, senor.
What's the problem? You know what's gonna happen if you drink that and I talk? What?
We're all going to choke to death.
Well, let's just try it. Okay, you ready? I think so. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Take your time. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Wait a minute.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
You're going to die, senor.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the dangerous part. It's going up to his lips and going, going,